Or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
Something. Look! The spider's here!
there to be a bad guy. Inside. Gotta clear these hunters out.
The cat is costing us precious time.
Be patient. We capture her and we gain footing inside Kraven's empire.
Do you trust him?
I wouldn't be here if I didn't. You should leave if you don't.
Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
You all right over there? The spider's here! With us, but we have the sanctum around her. She's already evaded us twice. Not this time. Now she's ours.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
Happening in there. Is she trying to distract us?
French from that postcard translates to, my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
Felicia? You never know.
The last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia. Huh. Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh? Even for you. Who's this? Is that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me!
We can end this tonight! We can stop the guy trying to kill you!
Steal your own mystical artifact!
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! One can take us right to Kraven.
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Lucky attitude, kid.
It's Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
Here I am, Bob.
Behind you.
That was sick.
Ends here, Spider-Man.
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Behind you! There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic trick for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Get me out of here!
Relocate!
Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Stop the spider from helping her!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Behind you!
How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
They bite like dogs!
Worse!
Watch the portal!
Changing
position! You rang? Locked on!
You coming?
Bolt away!
They're throwing everything at us!
You might be on my last leg here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs you!
You really are Spider-Man!
Target is in my sight!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, we've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park. Oh, man. I better go check that out.
Not my favorite kind of robots, but that's okay. Next time. Not to brag, but I could have programmed those way better.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him, don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
Don't worry. I'll find him.
That picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit?
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there?
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
Don't worry. I'll find him. That picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit?
No, Grandpa! Let's see what I can find.
Thank you.
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep. This is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa.
I dare you.
Ah, that's not right. Nope, that won't. Try that again. That's not right.
Why the whole spider thing? Seriously.
to check out that place. It's getting great reviews.
Try that again. Whoops. That's not right. Let's see here. Try that again. That's not right. Try that again.
That's what you want to tell me? You want to go there?
That's not right. Okay. Dang it!
Dropped my quartz around here somewhere.
I actually saw Sandman fly across the river to Brooklyn Heights.
That's what I'm talking about.
You feel that?
Try that again. Let's see here.
Let's table that for now. I know it's a cliche. I do love New York.
Nope, that won't work. That's not right. Whoops. Okay.
Do you like this, Spidey? Of course you do. Let me make your playlist.
That's not right. Dang it.
I heard the web give you cancer.
Whoops. Okay.
Hashtag spider friends forever.
Try that again. That's not right. That's not right.
Nobody better mess with me today.
Nope, that won't work. Let's see here.
try that again. Dang it. Okay. Whoops. That's not right. That's not right. Let's see here. Nope, that won't work. Try that again.
Spider-Man.
Dang it.
Lady doesn't trust the post office. Could you swing to Jamaica and get this rum cake she made for my birthday?
No, thank you.
That's not right. Let's see here. Nope, that won't work.
Need to grab more bay leaves from the store.
That's not right. Okay. Dang it.
Could totally do a photo shoot here.
Whoops.
Who talks about the half-star portion on a first date? I seriously don't get it.
That's not right. Okay. Dang it. Let's see here. Whoops. Try that again. Nope, that won't work.
That's not right. Let's see here. Try that again. Whoops. That's not right. Dang it. Okay.
There's something wild happening every day here.
Nope, that won't work.
I gotta get that spot.
Dang it.
Spider-Man.
Nope, that won't work. Let's see here. That's not right.
Lived here for so many years now and I still don't get baseball. Cricket is a much better game.
Try that again.
That's not right. Okay.
In dieser Stadt riecht es wirklich heftig.
Whoops. Ah, that's not right. Dang it. Okay. Ah, that's not right.
My partner spilled essential oils all over the living room. Again.
Try that again. Let's see here.
I've seen better.
Some people at the bar were talking about this secret gold right here in the city. They must have had one too many drinks.
Woo! Whoops.
I'm the best person in my family to ever leave Kingston.
Rent control? What a concept.
Thank you.
got any lunch, Rex?
Got it. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens. But I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Look, trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best. Chest bump. Didn't see you there. Found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Oh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes, and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked, and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here.
Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the bat.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much. I know that she loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
Gotta change it to Miles first, then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys. Should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole, a brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends. And feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure he will.
Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes, I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Nice. All right, I'm in it.
Rock the party now, stop like.
Here comes y'all! it home! Boom! Yeah, baby! Let's break this thing down one more time! Genki's gotta try this!
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying.
Wicked.
Get to it. Fast.
I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh?
Still gonna have time for tutoring? We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions. And, lucky boy, we're starting with you, Pete.
Does that mean...
Must the king of the Hydra... bench defend his throne?
I don't know. Are you ready for that, my liege?
Oh, I've never been readier.
But there's plenty of other carnival games to play.
Never thought I'd have to convince you to hit the hydro bench.